Hello.
Hello. I'm calling about the room you have for rent.
Okay.
Is it still available?
It is.
Okay.
Are you working?
I'm a student.
You're a student?
Yeah.
What school are you going to?
I'll go to George Brown College, downtown. But oh, I'm willing. I know that. I take a wheelchair, so it doesn't bother me. It's like door to door, right? They pick me up at your place. They bring me to school.
The basement, you know that, right? And the step.
Oh, yeah, I know it's a basement. I know it's a basement. I just can't stand to walk too long, that's all.
You're going to have a hard time coming up the stairs?
No, I said the only thing is I cannot stand a walk too long. Now, I don't assume the stairs are more than two flights, right?
No. Mm-hmm. The stairs are like 8 or 9 stairs coming up.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, does the landlord live there?
Yep.
Yes, but not. But you don't share the kitchen and
no, if you share the kitchen.
Okay. Now, like I said, I'm a student, but ODSP is paying for my rent. Is that okay?
No, I wouldn't take ODSP.
And why is that?
Because I have problems with people.
What kind of problems do you have with people with ODSP?
They don't pay their rent. They stop the payment and then they don't pay their rent.
Yeah, but I don't understand how they can do that when ODSP is paying you directly.
I know.
Like they'll pay you directly, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I won't pay you. Like, you pay direct. Like, they don't use my landlord now. They just pay the landlord.
Thank you.
Okay, so you want somebody that's working, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do you know that's against the law? To discriminate against? And why are you breaking the law for?
Well, I know that because my ex-husband is going to the same thing. So trust me, I know what it's like. I wouldn't rent for him.
What is it again?
My ex-husband is looking for a place the same way you're looking for a place.
Uh-huh.
And he's not on ODSP, but he's on OW.
Okay, yeah, he's on OW and it's very low, the amount of money he gets.
Yeah, so he can't even find a place at the moment. But you don't have to tell me that. I know what it's like.
Okay, if you know how it's like, why do you think people with disability shouldn't have a place to live?
Well, I don't want that. I said on the thing, I want people who are working professionals, and you guys need to read that on my advertisement.
Well, actually, it says it's ideal for single students.
Hello, Lisa speaking.
Hi. I think we spoke before, or maybe text message or something, about a room you have for rent.
Yes.
Right? And you told me to call, like, today.
Okay.
So,
You want to come and see?
Yeah. Okay, yes. I want to come see it, yeah.
Okay.
When?
Come and see. Do you know the address?
Okay.
Who is going to live there?
Me.
Okay, so come and see it if you want. When you want to move in?
Sometime from now to March 1st. So.
Okay, that is the room that is available now is 850.
Let me see here. Where is it? Oh, God. $850. Okay, because I'm seeing an ad here, it's $750.
That was the smallest room that has been rented. The other rooms are bigger.
Okay, $850, that's fine. Is internet and all that included?
Yes.
Okay.
Are you working?
I'm a full-time student, and I can pay. So I can prove for evidence that I can pay reliably every month. And I pay, or whoever is giving me the income will pay directly. That's your choice. Pardon me?
Who gives you income?
Provincial government. I'm on ODSP. So they could give you directly, or they can give it to me and I'll give it to you.
It's my own home, and I have the. I need people that are working.
Do you live there or not?
I don't live there, but that is my only investment I have, and I don't like people sitting home and the government thing.
I'm going to school, like I said. I'm going to school. Hello?
Yes, I hear you.
Yeah, I'm going to school full time, so I'm not going to be there. I'll be in school most of the time. So okay. It's against the law, just so you know, to deliberately deny everybody who's on.
What is your name? What is your name?
Rosina Camus.
Rosina, I do understand you. I want people that work because I need to be paid.
Exactly. You want me to be paid?
Because if you show me the law from the phone, I hang up to you now.
This is being recorded. I have your name here. I can put it up and let everybody see. You want that?
Sorry?
You know what? You're breaking the law. You are supposed to record
everybody.
I can pay. I have evidence I can pay. A person who's working could be fired at any time, could become disabled at any time and not pay. But somebody like me will always pay. And I have evidence of it.
You come and see the room, put the application in, and see if you are qualified, you're going to get the place.
Yeah, but I'm not going to come all the way if you already make up your mind that you are.
I don't make the mind assuming. I don't know you. I have to see you. I have to see your evidence before I rent the place.
Okay, how about you give me your email? I can send you all the stuff. Because you already told me you do not rent. You only rent to people who are employed. You don't rent people who are social assistants who stay at home all day long, which is not going to happen. We already said that. No, I'm not going to go there. And
if you are going to work, to the school, it means that you work. So, you pay the rent, you are going to get the place. If you want to play with words, it's a different story. I have a full-time job myself, and I work full-time again. So, I don't have time to play with words. If you like the place and if you want to apply for it, come and apply for it.
Okay,
you'll get the place.
I'm just going to ask you one question. You say yes, no, and that's it, okay? I'm no playing with words here. Are you going to deny my application solely because I'm on social assistant or social public assistant?
No. I'm not going to decline your application because you are in ODSP.
Okay, so where is this place?
This is Keelan Wilson.
Is this the 116 Covington Drive?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So are we going to sign the provincial lease, or do you have your own lease, or how is it?
I have the provincial lease.
But you have to follow the Ontario Human Rights Code, so strange.
Sorry?
Anyway, no, if you're following... If you send a provincial lease, the one you get online, it does say you have to adhere to the Ontario Human Rights Code, so strange. Anyway, that's good. When do you want me to come by?
When you want to come by? Come Monday morning?
Monday, in the morning, afternoon, evening, as possible.
Okay, Monday. Tell me what time you want to come Monday. I'll show you.
What is this? Well, I can't. Okay, it has to be like around 5 onwards.
Okay, no problem.
So, 116 Calvington Drive, North York, blah, blah, blah. And the name is Louisa, right?
Yes.
And that's where I meet you, okay? So, what time you want, 5?
5 is okay.
Okay, so I'll see you at 5 over there.
Okay.
Okay, then, thank you. Bye.
Call before you come, okay? Because I don't live there, and if it's any change of appointment, I don't want to go there from far away. So give me a call.
Yeah, I'm coming away from far away as well. So, yeah.
Call me before you leave your place, okay?
Okay, then. Thanks.
Okay.
Okay,
thanks. Then. Bye.
For the missed call? I'm calling about the room you have for rent. I should have been trying to get a hold of you.
Yeah. So, what? 282 Gladstone?
Yeah, 282 Gladstone.
Yep.
Yeah,
I'm doing
okay.
A showing at 5:30 today.
5:30 today. You gotta give me more notice. So, do you have another showing in the future?
Sometime next week, but yeah, not anymore this week.
Next week, which is due, you want it for March 1st, right?
March 15th.
March 15th? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
okay. I remember now. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Can I ask you a few questions?
Yeah.
So, what do you require from a tenant, like, to apply for the place?
Employment letter, credit score, and a rental history.
Okay, what, employment letter?
Yep.
Okay, what if somebody is on ODSP?
Sorry?
What if somebody is on the Ontario Disability Support Program and can provide evidence that the person's on the program, person has the money?
This landlord doesn't want somebody who's working. Okay.
Okay. So you're telling me you only rent to somebody who's working?
Yes, it's per the owner's request. I'm not the owner.
Okay. So who is the owner then?
It's our client.
Pardon me?
It's our client.
Okay. So
we property manage only. Okay. So,
okay.
I don't think this one is an option for you, unfortunately.
Yeah,
okay.
But it's an option for human rights tribunal and things like that. So, good for you. Thanks for talking. Bye.
Thanks, bye.